a very good morning. And we are from Group 77 and we are going to do a movie review about Boena.
Hi, I'm Aindy. My matrix number is 192793.
My name is Ikan Hassan Mohamed. My matrix number is 181230.
My name is Nor Aslan Miti Muzalan. My matrix number is 193133.
Hi, my name is Bendy and my matrix number is 191800.
Hi, my name is Rachel Kapnijanis and my matrix number is 191711.
My name is Duros Miti Abbas. My matrix number is 194521.
Hi, my name is Jin Yufan. My matrix number is 195084.
Hi, my name is
Zhao Liang Liang
and my matrix number is
195067. Hi, my name is Nur Yuya Bindi Wamano and my matrix number is 195033.
Hi, my name is Mihan Chuyo and my matrix number is 177376. Today is going to be our last discussion video for the movie review, which is a full video. And then we will have another video to discuss which movie we prefer. So for our last video, we decided to choose Mona. And again, it is according to the girl's choice because I don't want this movie. And we are going to start by maybe Rachel, who is going to introduce us to the movie and why we choose this movie. And then we will give our point of view.
First of all, basically, Moana depicts how she is the daughter of the chief, Dui, and when she grows up, she went to sail to the ocean, far across the reef, to find Maui, to send him back to send the heart of the Tefiti. And basically, we're choosing this because actually, I recommend it, and I really like animation movie. Okay. Any question?
So, first of all, we are going to ask everyone. Do you guys, if each one of you can say if you like it or if you don't like it? You know, just to start saying.
Yeah. This movie is it's based on fantasy and adventure. So as for me, I like that movie because I feel like I'm looking back to the times where I used to enjoy childhood. I used to enjoy those Disney movies and everything. So this is like reminiscing back the movies that I watched. So yes, I really enjoyed the movie.
Okay. I really like this movie. Since the actress is Moana, she always follows her dreams, no matter what people say. So, of course, I like the movie.
In my opinion, I like this movie because of the Moana showing the character of, the adventurous girl, be brave and all this. So how about you?
As for me, I also like the movie because of the colorful animation and with some catchy song, and the Moana is so cute, so I like it.
Okay, as for me, I really like this movie because Moana is like the portrayal of independent girls, so every girl should have like follow this character. And for me, it's like the movie is the musical type, so I really like musicals, so I really enjoyed it. For me, I really like Moana. Among the Disney princess that I watched, I think Moana is the best. Is the best after Frozen and Mulan.
Yes, it's the best.
Because it's a warrior. I like the warrior, princess warrior. We can do anything by ourselves. We don't need anyone like it. Before this, the princess, we just like, Snow White, they need men. But after that,
Alaikum, Mulan, Frozen, and Moana, the teacher that girl can be independent and make themselves be a warrior. And I really like Moana because Moana helped to save the island from the dying.
For me, I enjoy this movie because the adventures in this movie are really gorgeous and breathtaking, just bring us the visual enjoyment.
I like this movie because every Disney movie let me feel that I come back to my childhood. So it's very helpful.
Yes, for me, I like this movie because the character of Moana that is brave and never give up. Yes, and I like the song.
For me personally, I don't like the movie. It's especially for little people, like small children, you know. But maybe for girls, like Krishna was saying, like independent girls, you know. And she's a feminist, that's why she's saying that.
No.
But I don't really appreciate it. Maybe for boys, actually, usually we won't like it. But the history and the storyline is quite impressive, and it do has like how to say, it has an aim. The girl has an objective to achieve for his own people, for her own people. So I would like to ask everyone, like, for the storyline, some of them they give their point of view, but what would you say about the storyline, and also that what is the type of message that this movie is trying to convey to everybody, to the audience, if you understand it. And I think that I just want to mention that the one who calls this movie is actually a man, you know?
The message is like, follow your heart. And Moana is afraid. She wanted to follow her heart to go to over the reef. She likes to sailing. She wants to be in the water. But her father is always, no Moana, you can't. Because he had a past when his friend had died and he cannot save it. So he don't want to be this happen again to Moana. So he really don't like Moana to go to water, but Moana really want to go to water because she is the chosen one. The ocean chose her to save the island. But her grandmother is always tell Moana that you need to follow your heart. If your heart want to go to water, you need to go there. And then Moana, just like one day, she really think that she make a decision to follow her heart to the water and save the island. Even though she has to face many challenges, have to find Maui, and Maui don't want to go with her. But then, because of she follow her heart to go to the water, she can save the island from dying.
I think another message that also depicted in this movie is never take something that is not yours. Because of Maui, he stole the heart of Tefiti, darkness came and suffering came for all the villagers. And this also caused suffering for Moana. She also went to set things straight to get the heart of Tefiti back.
Okay, as for me, like what Rachel and Usnia said just now, that you have to follow your heart and be independent because you have to try first. Because, and you can see from the Moana, at the end, he achieved what she wants.
In my opinion, the message of Moana is empowerment and culture appreciation. Because you know that you can see the Polynesian culture and others. So, how about you?
Okay. Yeah. So what about the actors and the actress, and who are they? How did they play their role successfully?
Okay, so according to me, the actor and actress, I mean, yes, the storyline was great. So I think it was so good. Yes.
I think the actor is the Moana. disappointing for both of them, since he, she always carried him, she tells him the good thing, so I think they did well in the movie.
In my opinion, both actor and actress is very good, you know, how they project their voice and they make the animations going very well. Yeah.
I agree with all of them. You played it was very well and successful.
Okay, as for me, it's for the main characters, Moana and Maui. Yeah, the storyline is really great. So I think they really they were already great with each other.
I like the movie and the storyline is good because you can see the Maui and Moana, how they draw the fish, and according to the island, you know, the island have a little bit like fish, so that they protect it. It's critically hair, and they know, and they say, oh, I know this character. I don't know who is the voice behind the character, but I know the singer for the soundtrack.
As for me, I like the main character, Moana, because she is a smart and brave girl. She experienced an adventure and handles all the troubles. And the voice work for Moana is really sweet.
I like Moana because she's very cute and she has the own idea in her heart, and she
as for me, I love their rule together. They play their rule with success. I like when the Moana convinced the Maui to go with her.
For me, for the actors, yeah, they played their role successfully. And especially in animation movie, usually everyone plays their role successfully. But now coming to the movie set and the place where the movie was costed or the location, I would like to say that this one is quite impressive and it was amazing because we could see that the movie is actually adventurous. Moana is always going on trips, you know, he goes through the storms, he discovers the new caves, you know, where he knew by her mother that the people, her tribes, were actually travelers. They were going around everywhere, and yeah, I think it's good, and especially the island and all the history behind this, you know. But what do you guys think about the movie set and the location?
As for me, the movie set is so beautiful, and I like. Ocean is very real. The cartoons, in fact, is very interesting.
For me, the movie set, because it's a cartoon movie, so I really appreciate the virtues, the colors of the green island and the blue seas really bring us the virtual enjoyment.
Says at the island, and I like the part when the scene when Moana want to meet the Tika, when she said to the ocean, make a way, so make a way so that Tika can come to her. I think that I think that is the best part when they portray the movie, because you know the water come out and make a way so that Tika can come. I think that. But, and the singing is really good, the song is so good, and I cry at the part.
Again, for the movie set, actually it's a 3D movie. It's an animation movie, so it's like 3D. So it's like every Walt Disney movie are quite the same. So they are really nice and Walt Disney never fails to amaze me.
For me, the movie set and the location, I liked everything, the oceans and the village, everything is interesting.
In my opinion, the movie set of Moana is very amazing because you know that it's from it's shown at Polynesian island, like Bora Bora Island, and they have a crystal blue of the ocean now.
For me, the location is amazing, guys. And the island looks so beautiful.
Yeah.
You know, it looks so real. It's like they're in the really Disneyland. So.
As for me, the movie set it was amazing. I mean, the way that they depicted the ocean, it was very realistic. So it was actually beautiful. So yes, the set is amazing.
For the next question, did the movie use any visual effects? What do you think? Do they look real? Are they better than the visual effects seen in other movies that you have watched?
Actually, for me, the visual effect is quite the same as the other animation movie. So it's like there's nothing new, like, really amazed me, and because it's quite the same actually.
Yeah, I have the same opinion with Asia. There's nothing, I don't know what the. I just watch a movie and take the moral stories. I don't wonder what visual effect is, but I think it's good. It's better than before. You know, they try to make it to look real.
For me, the visual is real, is good. I just suppose it's the same way any Disney movies is not very different.
I mean, for me, the visual effect was exactly like the same, you know? It was normal, nothing is special. And if I have to compare it to all the other movies that I watched, I would still maintain that dynamic. The visual effect was much more in terms of quality, in terms of realistic things, and even the movie Ant-Man, the Marvel movies, because usually Marvel movies, they invest a lot of money on visual effects. But Moana, for an animation movie, I think the visual effect is okay. Right? And another question is about the. Oh, okay. Now coming to the memorable scenes. Which part of the movie did you like the most and why? And I would like to start by Christian.
Of course, I like the singing part. See the light when it crosses the sea? It's gonna be. Maui, what can I say? A term, you're welcome. I think the most memorable part is when they sing in the movie.
For me, the most memorable scene is when I put the heart of Davide's back on the cup. Actually, the cup is Davide. Yeah, she's like the dark side of Davide. When she puts it, it's like I move. I really touch of that part. Yeah.
So to me, the most memorable part is that his tattoo. Well,
oh yeah.
Yeah. Right. His tattoo is just like it's there, but they never take it away.
Yeah.
So I like that part.
Okay. As for me. Okay, there was this one scene where the little Moana, I mean, you know, when the ocean waves open up, then she'll be peering at the objects down there, like in awe or something. I felt like a child. I was in awe, so I was like, wow, like that. I felt like a child at times. So yeah, it's one of them.
About the appropriate age, maybe for the look at what you're doing.
There's no age limit to this movie because it's an animation movie. Disney animation movie, like, it's for all age. So it doesn't matter you're small, you're adult, or you're old enough. So I think I will recommend it to all because it's like, it's portraying a lot of moral story. It's about independence, it's about braveness,
okay, sorry for that interruption. Okay, continue guys.
Okay, thank you. Bye!
Next week, we're gonna upload this video.